enough. We're getting ready to turn to our shoulder partner to share out what our hope is for the first period. Miss Torres, can we practice this together? All right. So just Torres. Oh. Now he's ready. I see tires almost ready once his body is fixed. He's tired. So much better. I see. Now he's back on track. So I'm Miss Torres' shoulder partner, and we're getting ready to explain what our hopes are for the first grade. The first step is we need to turn to our bodies and make eye contact. Make
eye contact.
That means look at the person you're talking to. The next thing I want to do is say, Ms. Torres, would you like to go first?
Sure.
What's your hope for first grade?
I hope to learn how to read the chapter book.
Oh, that's such a great hope. I also hope to do that. My hope is I hope to be able to count to 120. You also have that? Amazing. All right. When I finish and we give each other a high five, we're going to turn back forward to the teacher. Capiche? We've been practicing this a lot this morning. Let's give it a try with the person on our shoulder. So everybody, turn your bodies and face the table. When I say go, turn to your shoulder partner and explain what your hope is or your dream is for the first grade. Ready, set, go.
Do you have an idea what we do?